Hi. I'm doing great, thank you. Yourself? I was born in South Africa in a beautiful city called Bloemfontein. I'm right-handed. I play golf left-handed. That's all. I will definitely say my organization and my communication on the field is definitely one of my strength points. You'll definitely hear me, even if you sit in the stands. I will always talk and scream on the field. And obviously, I think one of my strengths is also goal kicking and all my kicking. I could only hear good things about this club, and it makes me really excited on how President Regis de Maas runs the whole Usonne River rugby system here. And I love the professionality on how they do things here. Yeah, it's a difficult period in the whole world, and especially for entertainment like rugby itself. I think we're just going to have to adapt well and prepare for the unknown that is already here. Definitely. Especially if I can say like that, in any sporting era, it's very unknown, and yeah, it's a bit scary. As far as I know, there's few unions in South Africa that's closing because of Corona and can't support any players anymore. I really like to play golf. Not that good, but I like to play golf. And actually anything sporting wise. I also like fishing. Don't dream your life, live your dream. I also have it on my arm. Because you can't always dream about or to have something, you have to work for it. And yeah, especially the past few years, I have to work hard. I had to work hard to get where I have been now. So yeah, that's basically my motto. Bonjour. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir. I can also order something now. Est-ce que je peux avoir? S'il vous plaît.
From far?
Yeah.